This is the vault, 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door.
I'm really sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that? Beth?
Oh, the 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
Sorry, yeah. None on my watch.
I'm just saying.
Talk to Perez if it's that important. Expect a big no.
Great! Thanks for nothing!
Okay, I got
no idea what I'm doing. Thank you.
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself.
Is that what I think it is?
Yes. Just make sure the information will be put to good use.
Oh, you can bank on that. Who are you? What's your role?
Director Savalas, eliminated. Good work, 47.
Mrs. Cutley. Thank you.
Can we talk to everyone?
No, I think... I'm going to the bathroom.
Yeah, poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the firm.
Teresa, it's me. Listen, I need your advice.
Remember that situation at work I was talking about?
Well, I hit a bit of an obstacle.
Someone on the ground. Moving in.